What up, gamers? T.U.G here. This is episode 35 of the Ultimate Let's Play Breath of Fire. Last time we made it to the town of Carmen, where time is at a standstill. And in this episode, we are going to focus on restoring the time flow back. And as you can see, I had to go all the way back to spring in order to heal up and save. And I think I'm also going to give my doof fusion a try here. I didn't really give it a lot of coverage, basically because I got Puka basically almost immediately afterwards. I got it on the same episode, believe it or not. So anyways, I'm going to go ahead and get prepared here. And I'm going to go ahead and warp back to Carmen. Luckily, I don't have to go through that cave again and do that long walk. But yeah, I could not heal at the inn. Everybody is frozen in time, including the innkeeper. Alright, so now we need to make our way to the tower. And this is actually going to be a little bit beneficial having Doof instead of Puka, because he can run through the forest. And I don't think his Puka form can do that. Still immune to status ailments as well. Okay, if I have to go up and around and to the left, if I go ahead and take down this phoenix. Not gonna bother with these guys, though. They're not letting me run. Unfortunately, I don't have Mogu on the front line. Neither do I have Blue, so I can't use Flea either. Bogut's level 25, okay. Not sure how this is going to benefit us, though. But anyway, we go through here, and that will take us to the tower known as Tock. Our dungeon for this episode. Let's go ahead and heal everybody up. Alright. Go ahead and get started here. Now, this is one of the main gimmicks of this dungeon, those arrow tiles. If you step on one of those, it will transport you two spaces in that direction. And I have a hunch that this is going to be playing a big factor in us getting through this dungeon. We're going to have to try and manipulate our way through those arrow tiles. Okay, so we're going to have to actually pass through the walls by doing this. I don't want to go up or left here. Let me go up first. Grab this treasure for a life. I think I can go further up. Another chest. First, got to deal with these enemies. A Wraith X. That guy's going to go down no problem. Even with the slowdown. And no chance. Ox hits level 21. And we got an evil cane, I guess that is. And Blue can use that weapon to bolster her relatively weak offensive attack there. Not really going to do anything for her magic, though. More buzzers. Luckily, I can run from them. They're not hard to beat, they're just annoying. You just gotta take them. They often attack in packs, although occasionally you get just a single solitary one, and then you just go ahead and go to town on it. They all focus on Ryu right there. Go ahead and grab this chest for icy armor. Who can use this? No. Bow can. Though it's really not going to do him any good in this fusion form. Go this way here. If I go left, it'll take me to the stairs to the next floor. Is there anything up? I don't think there is, to be honest with you, now that I think about it. I think that's just going to take me up and around. Got a cure. Oh, is this a dead end? No, it isn't. Okay. Yeah, you can never tell with this dungeon if you're going across a dead end, because then you come across an arrow tile and you think, oh wait, I can pass through the wall. Actually got that done in one round. Gave a pretty good amount of experience for just one enemy. Okay, now I can go this way. If I go up, it's no turning back. If I go down, though, it's just going to lead me right back into the room. More of these wraith enemies. Can't seem to slow down on Nina, although she's one of the slowest members of the party right now. So it's really irrelevant in this case. Got the weakling left now. And despite being slowed down, Nina's actually still quicker than Gobi. That's why I usually always have Gobi in fusion form, just that I want to test out this form of Karn's, just because it's really just an injustice. When I got this, and compared to the raw power of the Puka transformation, I really wanted to show this off, because this is a cool-looking fusion. And Karn only has four he can use. I mean, the one that he uses underwater is really only good underwater. And honestly, we spent so little time there, it's hardly even worth it. Anyway, I'm going to go ahead and switch Mogu out for Gobi. Put the Marble 3 in play just so I can focus on what directions I need to go in. The controller was kind of glitching out there. I think I just did a full circle. That was the only way I could go. Going upstairs now. We got a gold tiara, which I know Nina can wear, but if I recall, it weakens her. Let's see here. Go ahead and grab this. Guard shield. And life 2. So what's the guard shield do here? Well, it's a little bit more powerful than Gobi's icy shield, so I guess I might as well. I believe if I try to go down, it's actually going to kick me out of the tower, so I'm just going to go ahead and go on up. Okay, now we got a bit of a maze here. And my Marble 3 just wore off, so kind of got to work my way around here to get to those chests and also to get to the stairs moving up to the next level. I think I have to go here. Then here. Work my way down to this one right here. This will get me the treasure chest to the left for an agile helmet. I guess that increases agility. Indeed it does, and defense, so Karn's gonna love to have that one. Okay, I think I'm going to actually work my way out now. I have to go back in from the top. Got this big spider. God, I hate spiders. This guy looks like he's packing some HP as well. Luckily, we got a slam before it could do any damage. Gobi hits level 23. Okay. Another enemy here. This guy again, the firehead. At least it didn't up his defense, then it would just been annoying. Okay. Now, I want to get to that bottom right now. I think I have to go like this. I think this will work. This way, right, and then... Did I do this right? Go this way, and then I go up to go left. Okay, I got the chest. Wolf skin. Who would benefit from the wolf skin? Is that something I can wear? It's actually going to weaken him a bit in terms of agility. And that just seems really weird. A wolf wearing wolf skin almost seems cannibalistic. Okay, whatever. So I think either of the staircases at the top will take me to my final destination. So I just need to work my way up. More step, and there we go. Yeah, I could have taken either one there. You give me all kinds of trouble, but now it's over. Time is on my side. See for yourself. Is this some kind of time vortex? What's going on? What do you think? I stopped time in the village. This is just the beginning. Soon it'll be like this all over the world. Ha! Who is that? Is that Alan? It can't be. He's the one guy that avoided the spell. Time and space have started to distort. I think we better get out of here. We're gonna get sucked into the vortex. Reed and his companions are caught in the middle. Well, the party landed at Carmen, but Ryu's all alone over here. Yeah, I am all alone. This is not good. Well, at least I know where the party is. They're back in Carmen, so I gotta make my way back. I'm not taking any chances. I'll just use the Marble 3. Is this the way I had to go? No, I had to go up the mountain, I think. Just gotta hope the Marble 3 holds here. So I don't want to take these guys on in a solo battle. Okay, I made it. Ryu, you're alive. Everyone's here. It seems that Alan and Searle know each other. I hear that they were childhood friends. Searle is a friend. I know that she'll never help the Dark Dragons. You know, people do change. I'm going to talk to find out what happened. Is that a good idea? It's not safe to go alone. We'll come with you. Alright, party's back together, so looks like we're heading back to Tock now. Karn got unfused again. Gonna go ahead and Marble 3 real quick. Let's go ahead and use bow to get through the forest a little bit easier. So it looks like I'm gonna make my way through Tock again. I think I got all the treasures though, so it's definitely gonna be a lot quicker. As night is starting to fall here. Okay. Go ahead and go back to Puka form. Put Mogu up front. I'll stick with Nina for now. Okay, now I gotta retrace my steps here. I'll go ahead and heal up. I'm just gonna go ahead and use Marble 3s just until I get to back to the top of the tower. Let's just hope Alan hasn't gotten in over his head. Otherwise, more bad stuff's gonna happen. Okay, looks like I went the right way here. Oh yeah, this room. I'm gonna have to do a big loop like I did earlier. Let's go ahead and use another Marble 3 here. Always good to have in case you're not wanting to fight at all. But yeah, I gotta go all the way around yet again. Like the hands on a clock, you go round and round and round. Here, I just gotta go ahead and go up the stairs. Way to get to the stairs here. Let's deal with these Dark Riders here. Nice max damage hit by Karn. Those guys went down virtually no problem. Seeing those enemies were kind of weak. Hope we're not too late. Let's find Alan. Cyril, it's you, isn't it? Don't you remember the days that we were together? Yes, I do. I finally found you. Ha! Don't get snappy on me. My childhood memories are long lost. I've learned to be tough in order to survive. I'll destroy anyone in my way. Oh, Jesus, boss time. We're gonna have to fight Cyril. Also, so she's got a dragon mode of her own here. Well, fight a dragon. I'll become a dragon myself. I'll try out my char ability. I don't think I've used that yet. Let's see how you like this. Not bad. Seem to start doing some serious damage now. I'm not sure what timeout was going to do, if it was going to just paralyze me or what. But they used it on Karn, so it didn't work. Slam there. So far, Cyril seems to be pretty simple in terms of attack strategy here. Seems to be keeping her attacks simple. Not having to worry about a status ailments, but the battle just stopped. You're stronger than I thought, but you don't have a chance. Oh, she's using the time vortex again. Going on. I will advance time until they are gone. Will you let that happen? She's got us. We have to retreat. You're pretty smart for a fish. Now get out of here. You know, Gobi, you may be right. Time and space have started to distort. Well, it looks like we're not going to have a choice in the matter. We're going to get thrown out of the tower yet again, it looks like. So it looks like Alan couldn't get Searle to come to her senses. And now even more bad stuff's happening. Now the people of Carmen are aging, out of control. Ryu and his companions are caught in the middle. It was a mistake to let you come here. You cannot break my seal of magic. As Searle closes her mind, the gates of the castle closes. The gate won't open. Let's return to the village for now. Alright, well, I'm going to go ahead and call it quits here. We'll find a way to break the seal in the next episode. So until next time, this is T.U.G saying be smart, be safe, have fun. Later, gamers.